Welcome back to more Hogwarts Legacy. Okay, so I'm assuming this might be the final video of the main story, but let's get into it.
We can only hope that we're not too late and that we find nothing but a repository undisturbed beyond this door.
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered. If his loyalists are here, he cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
Search the area!
You know what? I just know. I don't know if that. Because I know there's like different endings. I probably shouldn't use dark magic. We must be getting closer.
Renrock will be pleased with our progress.
I kind of want to go.
Stupid.
ascending.
Oh. Path through was So what, would it be this way? Yeah, just climb up here. Oh wait.
Professor, that wall, that's the way forward.
Very perceptive for my young little friend.
It worked. Let's go.
Ranrock must be getting closer to finding the repository.
I fear you're right.
We're getting closer, Professor. That way.
Come on. Go big. Okay.
Somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Steer them this way! We shall make quick work of them!
Ha! Oh. They got this.
Inferior being will fail.
Oh.
Now, Professor,
we can be out of the shop.
Incendies! Expelliarmus!
It's not gonna work the A.
Bombarda! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Confringo!
Do I get a fight next to these piece of guardians?
believe we got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok, and countless others died for. Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good. But she did not know the risks. She did not see what the Keepers have shown you. What Isadora showed you. You are now the Keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
You can't open it. You gotta contain it.
I plan to leave the repository as it is.
I'm pleased to hear that. I've been thinking.
What is it, Professor?
I spent all year trying to keep our journey a secret from everyone, including Professor Weasley. But now I wonder if I should have shared it with her and the others sooner. Trusted them more. The Keepers wanted this secret to be locked away forever. How long will you keep it?
Here's the thing, if everyone knows, you're gonna have people like Ranrok wanting to.
The Keepers were right. The risk of using this magic is too dangerous. It is my responsibility alone to keep it safe.
I understand, but you are not entirely alone. I will do all I can to help you.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you were two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
This one hit cover right here. I don't know if this is going to work. Incendio.
Expelliarmus. I can see Brayton's connection to those traces of magic.
Spells. See what I got. Okay. Maybe. No, that's definitely not. Shit, I can't do that.
I need to break his connection to those traces of magic.
Okay, well, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna end the video here, because it's like, we're on the 27-minute mark. So, but till then, peace out.